Went near Durham Junction. Past couple of days, I've been building these Peco engine sheds. I've put two in there. Still got that bit of tractor joined up down there yet as well, so, and the diesel fueling point to move over to there. So, built three of them. There's two in place there. And there's a third in place over there. And I've had to relay and resection my track into the areas for the engine sheds. So what we'll do, make sure that all lanes is running. I'll demonstrate it. Fingers crossed. So lane one. Champion. Going to lane two. Without getting a derailment, which I just have. Now we're going for lane three. For lane four. And then we're going to lane six, sorry, lane five. Really put the water on the line properly. There we are. Looks like I've got all the power working to the line, so spot on. sticky point out. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.